If cached exchange mode is enabled, the new sync slider in Outlook allows you to limit the number of email messages that are synchronized locally in an Outlook data file, also known as an OST file. By default, Outlook will only cache email messages from the last 12 months and remove anything older than 12 months from the local cache. However, the sync slider allows you to adjust the duration of time by which email messages are cached. Decreasing the size of the local cache may improve the performance of Outlook. You should note, however, that your IT administrator, through group policy, has the ability to change the default age or enforce the age of email messages that are removed from the local cache.